Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to No More Room in Hell. Now normally I will be recording Path of Exile tonight, but I'm getting a bit bored with that game, so I'm gonna record another, sorry about that. I'm gonna record another episode of this, and I didn't really think of it before, but the sound when you pass over these things can sound like a little bit like a heartbeat. But I believe I might as well just try a few of these objective maps here. Now I know Broadway, I'm most likely not gonna be able to finish this one, because this one has a ton of zombies right in the very beginning. And you've got very limited ammunition and weapons in the beginning that you can actually kill them with, so I don't think I'll be able to do this one, but I can try it. I've gotten a little ways into this one before, but I've never actually finished it. Yeah, see, I'll go and show you what I mean by there's a ton of zombies. There's a bunch of them all over out there. You have very little ammunition to fight them with. Okay, this time there's not that many out here, actually. There's usually a lot more than this. Okay, now let's hope I can get a good, like a pickaxe or something. Preferably a pickaxe, but no other stuff would work. Oh, those things are a very powerful melee weapon, but they are heavy as hell. And they're slow as hell. Like I said, they are a very powerful melee weapon. A FUBAR. It's like a wrench, a crowbar, a couple of different things, a sledgehammer, all of them combined. But we got a pickaxe here, so I'll take that instead. First, I'm gonna use up this sniper rifle to try to take out some of these things before I head down there. Okay, and this time it looks like I'm going through the movie theater. Hit him, but
I've only got one mag.
I thought this only held 5. I guess it held 6. That was a miss, really. Oh, come on, that damn helmet. Oh, come on, how is that a miss? Gotta reload.
Magazines are all spent.
Last 5 shots here. Let's make them count. There was a running one down there, but I can't see it now. That was my last shot, I think. Yep. Okay, so drop that down there. And
I'm fully loaded.
Let's unload that. Drop it. Grab this one. Unload that and drop it. There's a few of those laying around, so I'm gonna unload them and then I'll just keep the Glock with me. There's still one more over there, but I guess I can... Now we've got another... Colt, I believe. Yeah, if you hold on for a second, it does this, and I think that might actually increase the damage of your shots or something, I'm not sure. But you normally don't have the time to do that. Okay, that one's empty. Let's go and grab that last one over here. Wait. Okay, that one's empty. That's one that I already emptied. I think there's only one more over here now.
No more magazines.
Now, I actually had one time where a zombie grabbed me through the gate and I couldn't hit it, so I had to just let it kill me. Ah, shit, you hit me. And apparently it takes stamina when you hit things. It doesn't take stamina to swing, it only takes it if you hit something. According to what I was reading anyways. Yep, I guess so. But it also takes more stamina if you hit more than one thing. Like there, it took double the stamina to kill two with that hit. Oh, come on, that didn't kill you. Whatever. Oh, why didn't I use this, damn it?
Down to 3 mags. Down to 2 mags. Last mag, and that's it.
This ammo if I can. Then I gotta go through here. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt you. Excuse me, so that's the women's restroom?
Last mag, and that's it.
Ooh, nice. This is not where I need to go. This is the farthest I've made it in this map for a little while, actually. If I remember correctly, there's something up here somewhere. There's a flashlight right there. I thought there was like a gun or something. Yeah, right there. That's all. I wish I was a little more accurate with that thing.
Oh shit, I'm out of mags.
I don't have much ammo for this, do I?
Yes, full load.
10 shots, that's it. Okay. Oh, I don't like that.
No more magazines.
Toss that. I can't pick that up now. Shit. This is horrible.
Magazines are all spent.
That sounds like it's right in there. It's empty. Is this a shotgun? Ooh, it is. That Mossberg one. I like that one.
I've got 5 shots and that's all.
Back my pickaxe, and I guess it's time to go.
I am fully loaded.
Find the battery and power up the truck. Fast X. I think they can open that door though. Which isn't good for me. So I think this is the truck I need to get the battery into. This one obviously has a battery in it. Why can't I just take the battery out of that one? I guess they can't open this door. Okay, so where do I get the battery? Remember much about this map. I know it's not that door. I think I gotta go over here somewhere. Maybe in the door that's lit up. Really? Are you kidding me? Ah, right there. Of course. I'll get inside here and then I'll drop it and heal. Well, not heal, but bandage. Well, the bandage does apply 15, give you 15 health apparently, so. Why did I need to start the truck to open it? That makes no sense. That one's gonna be there by the time I get to that door, isn't it? Take the propane to the cafe. Which is way over here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, right there, that Camilla's, whatever. I think I have to blow this up now. Yep. Oh no, it blows up on its own, okay. Shit, I can't close that, really? Are you serious? Oh, Jesus. There's somebody right here. Dead.
Shit, I have nothing.
I'm all old. Okay. Well, that doesn't do me much good considering I don't have a shotgun. Oh. Awesome. Lucked out with that one. Spoke too soon. I'm pretty sure that's a shotgun in there. I still can't carry it. Shit. Shots do I have left in this?
6 rounds left.
Shit, I hate to waste that. I'll pull the ammo out of it and I'll drop the gun then. Still can't hold it. Are you kidding me? Remington 870, that's a shotgun, all right.
Loads are all spent.
That's all I... That's not worth it. Not if that's all I'm gonna get out of it.
Three shots with a shotgun
is not nearly enough to make it worth dropping all my other shit for it. Did I grab those pills? I did. Good. And I was right, those are only a temporary fix for the infection. Oh, wait a second, what the hell? Find lever for warehouse door. What? Did I miss something down here? Another door. I didn't see that. Oh, actually, now that I think about it, I might have actually finished this one in the past. Because I think you end up getting on a train. up there. Yeah, I think you end up getting on a train up there, and that's how you leave. Shit. Because you can't run when you are bleeding out like this. Damn it. I was close too. I had to get in the warehouse, call for help, and then I would have been able to come out here and get up there. Let's see what Broadway 2 is. I don't know that I've ever played that one. Good look around to see what all we got. That'll have to be looking at when we first get in here. It was gonna kill me there. Oh, something I discovered you can do. I looked at the guide they've got for new players. Because I didn't know there might have been stuff in there that I didn't know, and apparently there was. So if I can find a gun, perhaps I will show you what it is. Because it did say it could only be done with guns, so... This seems bad. Just got the achievement Bloody Valentine. Must have been for so many kills with the pickaxe. Yeah. Oh, this isn't looking good. I like how they just chug like the entire bottle of pills pretty much. It's like, well, better use these. Any guns at all? Because this one looks like it's gonna be pretty tricky anyways, so. I don't see me being able to get out of this place at this point. Maybe if I hadn't taken damage and gotten infected already, I might be able to do this one, but I don't think I will now. I'll try it once more, and if I don't find anything, if I don't find any guns or anything a bit more useful this time around, I think I'll just try a different map. The other one go. What the hell? It was just right there. What, did I smack the shit out of the first one so bad it killed the second one? Okay, yeah, see. You can commit suicide. But that is actually a tactic for in multiplayer. If you get infected, if you're not killed with a headshot, you will become a zombie when you die then. So that is actually a tactic that could be used in multiplayer, I suppose. Beat the shit out of them with a hammer. Not a sledgehammer, a claw hammer. I also read in that guide that charge-up attacks should be able to kill most zombies in a single hit if you fully charge it. But there's no indicator for if it's fully charged. It just said to charge for at least 2 seconds. And at least was in capitals. Well, that didn't go so well. I think I'm just gonna try a different map. Brooklyn. Let's try Brooklyn. This looks... Oh, I think I have played this one before, actually. Looks relatively familiar. I don't know what the point of that is. Didn't this guy have a key next to him or some shit? Or is there some... What the fuck? Yeah, there's the key.
Three rounds left.
No, what I wanted to do was unload this, or not. Now unload this. Shells into this
one load remaining. Nine shots left.
Like no time, no trial though. I'll be in old AFK.
I'm down to four.
Let's reload this.
Last mag, and that's it.
I don't have enough room for that shit. Now I do. guy looks like he's seen better days. Uh-oh. Showers. Man, those are some manly-ass arms for a chick, aren't they? Somebody had a bad day. I should know that by now. Most of the things I have to interact with, I have to hold the button for. Use the IED to blow out the precinct window. Jesus Christ. Saw that arm glitch out. His arm just started flailing when I shot him for a second there.
I've only got one mag.
Not even one. Okay, I guess that's not what this one is then. This one must be one of these then. Yep.
Down to two mags. Last mag, and that's it.
TNT. It's not a frag. Oh, that was fucking awesome. That was awesome. I was not expecting that. Oh, come on, I'm bleeding. Oh, would you look at that? It would have been nice to have it beforehand, or to have not started bleeding in the first place, but still. At least in a police station, it seems like you'll find a lot of ammo, huh? I also read that there's some sort of a musical cue when you get infected, but I've never noticed it. And that does seem to work pretty well, actually. I mean, not quite as reliable as the pickaxe or the sledgehammer killing them with a single shot, with a single normal hit, but it does work pretty well, actually. What's that say? Clarkies? Where are you, piggies? God damn it. Because I stopped to read the wall, I got overrun. I'm gonna give this one another try, because I think I can actually do this. Ooh, a med kit right off the bat. That's nice to have. That's one of them nice shotguns. I don't remember what it's called, but I know it's a nice one. I think that might be the Winchester one. Yeah, Winchester Super X3. Fire axe. Now maybe if I was using the character Bateman, I might like that. Pretty sure that's what he used in that movie, isn't it? I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's a reference to that, what was it, American Psycho or something like that? That character, Bateman. Because it looks like the guy from the movie.
Four rounds left.
Nice. Oh, Jesus. Back off. I'm still having trouble figuring out how this lady has arms that look like that. Those do not look like the arms of a woman. I could be wrong. I mean, I very well could be wrong, but those arms look awfully masculine. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt you in the shower. No gun in here this time, huh? Pills. I was gonna make a Left 4 Dead reference, but I can guarantee that's been made 1,000 times by people playing this game, so. Why am I picking up ammo that I'm not needing? That makes it so I don't have room for stuff that I do need. want to find the code for this. Oh, I guess, never mind. I guess there isn't a code for it. I can't get in there. Because it won't let me interact with the keypad, so never mind. It's a good thing I checked it before I went looking for a code that I wouldn't find. See, I don't see why I needed to use the IED to blow out the precinct window when there was TNT right next to it, but whatever. Yeah, this came out in 2011, actually, is when they released this. And from the looks of it, it's still getting updates here and there. I hate when they can attack that quickly. Damn. Now will a headshot with this kill this guy? Because he's wearing that helmet. It will. Ah. And he dropped ammo for me. Nice. You've seen better days, sir. God, gotta love a revolver. They're pretty much always extremely powerful handguns. In games, anyway. I don't know about real life, but in games, they're always a very powerful handgun. I forgot to reload it all the way.
3 loads remaining.
Damn it. Did I miss with that? Fucking A. Show me your face, damn you. I don't need that ammo. I don't think I need this one either, actually. 45 ACP. No, I don't need that, or did I need the 9mm? No. Okay. I need 357 for
remaining.
This thing. Kit or first aid kit, whatever. Same thing. But technically, it's called a med kit or a first aid kit, damn it, in this game, so I figure I better call it by the correct name. Reload.
1 load remaining.
I can actually tell because I don't know if you noticed, but it doesn't. Your character doesn't do the. They don't pull the hammer back again when it runs out of bullets. They don't prepare a new one, I guess, or whatever the hell. I don't know what the term for it is with a revolver. Because it's not really chambering a new round. Is that the ammo I need? No, that's pills. Never mind. Shit. I'm infected now. And yeah, the only musical cue I heard was the one of it grabbing me, so...
Loads are all spent.
Down to 4 shots. Off 3 now. 2. 1. Empty. And I miss. I missed with my last shot. Loaded.
Oh shit, I'm out of load.
Are you kidding me? God damn it. I need to find a chance to heal here. Quicker than others. I don't like that. Shit, and then I missed.
I'm down to 5.
Okay, unload this one and then pick up the one that's there quickly before the old man gets in here. Infection's already getting back again. I mean, it's permanent. It's not gonna go away. The only way to permanently remove it is death, it said. So I might have to just... That white screen is just brighter than hell. Oh, come on, that wasn't a headshot. Must have hit her in the shoulder then. they gave me arrows, so hopefully I'll be finding a bow, because a bow is very useful. You can recover the arrows sometimes. And it's a pretty deadly weapon as well. If you know how to use it. I did pick up more bandages, good. I do need more pills, though.
I've only got one mag.
That looks like a nice gun.
I've only got one mag. Oh shit, I'm out of mags.
Infection's back already.
Last mag, and that's it.
Pills anywhere, please. Really need some pills. That one does not have a Beretta. Bayonet. Damn it. Bayonet, not Bayonetta. Damn it. That Bayonetta is that game with the witch lady. Yeah, I think I'm done for now. There I'm hearing a musical cue that I'm infected, but the only other pills that... Shit, yeah, my vision's getting blurry. The only pills I know of that are still around are way back at the beginning. Can I get back to them? Screen was going dark. I couldn't get back. Yeah, see, I don't turn into a zombie then. Okay. Oh, geez, I didn't know you could move around after that. I might try one more map. Yeah, this guy. I'm pretty sure that's a reference to that. Yeah, he's even holding the axe there. Pretty sure that's a reference to that movie, I think it was American Psycho was the name of it. Something like that. Chinatown. This is another one I've never been able to finish. Even though I've tried. I've tried this one a few times. I've come close with this one, but I've never actually finished it. I'll just use a lighter weapon, considering I now know. That I can just charge up the attack and it does just as good. And that fire axe, holy shit, that's a good weapon, but it takes up a lot of... It weighs a ton. Yeah, see? Takes up damn near half your inventory space. Just like the sledgehammer. It's a nice weapon, but it weighs a ton. I have a feeling even a charged up attack with this ain't gonna be enough to kill them, though. Oh, damn it. I could always use my fists. That is an option. Albeit not a good option, it is an option. Should have known better than to shoot a shotgun from that far away.
I got 4 loads left.
Way too many hits to do this. But apparently it works. Holy shit.
Four loads left.
Oh, I just heard echo. Cool. I've never noticed that in this game before.
Remaining.
I don't know why he yells it so loud. It's not like there's anyone else around to hear it. And even if there were more people around, it's not like they could do much.
2 loads remaining.
I wish this was one of those games where it would
one load remaining.
Reload. Nope, I thought maybe I could break that and get down there. Now I have enough space to pick that up. And probably that extra ammo that was downstairs.
I got no loads remaining!
He did not sound too happy about that. That's the same gun, right? Yep. And then there was some more ammo for that handgun I picked up.
One load remaining!
Can I? Nah. Yeah, see, he's got the exact same arms that chick had. I mean, I know all the characters. Your character model just has. It was just the one character model, apparently, from your view. Like, they didn't actually make each of them specifically look like the character you choose. Okay, come on. Hurry up, please. Okay, how do I do this? There we go. Ah, fuck. Now I gotta wait for it.
I got no loads remaining!
Girls back there. How the hell did that headshot not kill him?
Loads remaining.
Oh, Jesus. God damn it. All because it surprised me. I didn't know it was there. I was going to try to switch to a different gun. I'll give it one more shot and then I'll be done. Because I really wasn't doing so bad there. I mean, until that point, actually, but. want those arrows in case I come across a bow.
I got no loads remaining!
There we are.
Two loads remaining!
I like that Mossberg shotgun. That's a good one. That's usually a pretty powerful one. Stay back, you little asshole. Nobody's hiding up here this time, huh? If I need to shoot something, I'll use this first. Considering I've got no other ammo for it, I'll use this up first. Like that. Nope, can't do that. Okay, it's not here this time. Is it down here somewhere? Yep, over there. Okay. Thankfully, there's not a whole lot of running ones around. Didn't kill you, huh? Okay, it must be because it's hitting his helmet. I'll go this way. Did I just hear a gunshot? I shouldn't have. As far as I know, there's nobody else around out here. But that sure sounds like gunshots. Damn it. Oh, I did have a little bit of 9mm ammo.
That was my last magazine!
Generator, and I'll head over to that store and check out what they've got over there while I'm waiting for this to get ready. I've got nothing left for this. Shit. I thought I had bullets for that one. I also saw this. Probably a bad idea. Oh. Nice. Will this bring me out to that store? Or buy it anyways? Does. Nice. So there is a bit of a shortcut to the store. Good to know. I didn't see there was a running one. Why am I grabbing the 9mm ammo? I dropped that thing.
I got 4 loads left.
Forgetting this holds 6, not 8.
I got 5 loads left. I got 5 loads left.
Oh no, that's that other one, never mind.
I got 4 loads left.
I don't know. I got four loads left. Guns laying around in here, really. Shit. Ah. It's 9mm, but it'll work. It's a handgun, at least.
Magazine.
No, it wasn't. Calm down.
That was my last magazine.
Anywhere. No more shotgun shells, huh? Okay, I think it's about time to head out then. I'll bring those with me just in case. Because if I do find a bow, I will replace one of my guns with it, definitely. Shit. I have to turn the generator on. Here, I thought. Damn it. Okay, I'm bringing this, and I'm gonna go and grab the ammo for it from in there. Because this is a lot more powerful than the other one. This game can get stressful, especially all on your own. If you've got other players, it's not as bad. And I know that because I have played online with random players before, but it's fucking stressful on your own, man.
I got one magazine left. Magazines left.
There we go. Okay, now let's go. I'll just have to come back for the arrows if I need them. Which would actually be something I'd come back for. Longer than that. Okay, release the ladder on the roadblock, huh? Here. I knew I saw another one running, damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, I guess that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.